you. This one's dedicated to the Middle East. Hope it still is. And
I'm not afraid to say.